coming up on this episode of Bella's Murder Mystery Theater.
I'm sorry, Lily. Are you afraid that a zombie apocalypse might happen in the near future? On the count of three, we'll both say our least favorite candy. One, two, three. Hi peeps, welcome to another episode of Bella's Murder Mystery Theater, where, as usual, we'll be playing Murder Mystery 2. Today, I think we are going to start off by trying a different game mode than usual. Let's try our hand at survival mode. In this mode, you have survivors and zombies, where the designated survivors attempt to survive a zombie apocalypse. Looks like you can call me Destiny's Child, because... Zombie, you better stay away from me, or I'll light you up.
What do you think? Zombie kill of the week?
I warned you. Oh no, there's another zombie. I'm gonna try to keep my distance, and see if I can shoot them without getting too close. This could be a problem. I've been spotted. She's chasing me.
You're a horrible shot.
I don't think this ends well for me. And things just got a whole lot worse. Zombies are everywhere. I got one of them, but I think Destiny's Child is going to be disappointed in me because my time as a survivor has come to an end.
I really don't know that you're cut out for this game.
You know what they say. If you can't beat them, join them. So now, I'm a zombie. This means that all the remaining survivors better be on the lookout for our zombie mob. I really like all the open space in this barn.
Look at all this floor space! So much aerobics in here!
Where's the survivor? Wait, they're up in the loft. I wish I had a trampoline right about now. I can't reach them. I guess I'll try to throw my knife. Don't jump. You have too much to live for, especially since the rest of us are dead.
Wish you'd step back from that ledge, my friend.
My knives aren't reaching. Well, someone got them. The zombies took over the farm. I must say, that game mode was pretty fun. Lily, what did you think?
Yeah, I really liked it, but it does kind of scare me a little bit.
I'm sorry, Lily. Are you afraid that a zombie apocalypse might happen in the near future?
No, I'm afraid that when I do inevitably become a zombie, that the only brains available will be Cody's, for one. There's probably not much there to begin with. But also, what little brains he might have available is unlikely to sustain my zombie self for very long.
Hey, leave my pea brain out of this.
On second thought, maybe if it's the size of a chicken McNugget, I won't have anything to worry about.
You're crazy. I like you.
Well, while that strange conversation was going on, we started a new round, and if you didn't notice, I am an innocent on this turn. Also, this is the normal game mode, so there shouldn't be any zombies.
You thought a zombie was going to jump out, didn't you? Yeah, you definitely did.
Oh snap! Here comes the murderer. He was trying to play it cool by not having his knife out, but you can't fool me that easy. Hi Lily, you probably know by now, but the guy in the red shirt is the murderer.
Yeah, I knew it from the start. You can't trust someone who looks like a car salesman.
Oh wow, we won. Somebody got the murderer.
Take this! You dirty old high prices!
Thanks, Jack's Fairy, for saving Lily and I from Rip, the used car salesman.
Bella!
Yes, Lily.
This may be a little bit off topic, but did you have a fun Halloween?
I did. I handed out a lot of candy. And, of course, I ate a lot of candy too.
I also had my fair share of candy. What's your favorite?
I really like Kit Kat bars.
Yum! Break me off a piece.
What's your favorite candy?
I guess that I would have to choose Whoppers. How about your least favorite?
I got an idea. On the count of three, we'll both say our least favorite candy.
Okay.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Butterscotch. Yeah, butterscotch is gross.
You're nasty.
We've already started another round, and again, I'm an innocent. Since I've run out of Halloween candy in real life, I might as well collect some candy on here. Nice. Here's a hallway full of some sweet, delicious, sugary goodness. This round has been pretty uneventful.
Boring!
And I won.
Yeah, thanks to the superb detective work of Sheriff Lilly.
Good job, Lilly. Thanks for saving the day.
You're welcome. The pleasure was all mine.
Lilly.
Yes, Bella.
I just realized something.
What?
You haven't killed me on this episode.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
That doesn't sound right, but I'll take your word on it. Have we ever had an episode of Bella's Murder Mystery Theater where I didn't kill you?
I suppose I could be wrong, but none comes to mind.
Well, I would caution you about getting too confident. There's still a little time left. A word of advice. Keep your head on a swivel.
Cause I'd find you.
We've started a new round. Again, I'm an innocent.
Bella, will this be the last round today?
I think so.
Oh rats. Unfortunately, my streak of episodes where I kill you looks to be coming to an end. I'm an innocent too, which means I won't be able to kill you.
I'm not exactly sure that I believe you. You could just be telling me this to trick me.
Do you really think that I would do such a thing?
Yep.
You're totally right. I would definitely do that if I could, but this time is no trick. I really am an innocent, which is why I'm just cutting a rug in here. All she wants to do is
dance. Looks like you're telling the truth. I just saw the murderer. They almost got me, but I escaped. They're already dressed for Christmas. It's not even Thanksgiving yet.
Yeah, anyone who advocates for Christmas decorations and Christmas garb before Thanksgiving is already a little sus.
I definitely agree. Anyone like that should be in jail. So, I really hope the sheriff takes out this murderer in particular. Oh, by the way, if you are enjoying today's episode, please take a moment to hit that thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.
Unless you play Christmas music in November.
Oh no, I just heard someone die. I better be on the lookout. The murderer might be close. There they are. Well, I couldn't outrun them. They got me. Looks like he's on a Christmas murdering spree. Impressive.
I think we may have made the murderer mad with our dissing of all early Christmas celebrators.
Maybe so, but I still stick by everything I said. Well, I think that will do it for today. I'm so glad that you joined us. and we hope that you'll return for our next episode of Bella's Murder Mystery Theater. Bye.
Bella's Murder Mystery Theater is a Bella and Lilly Plays production. Since this is a show about murder, if there were any animal avatars used, then yes, animals might have been harmed in the making of this video. So, get over it. Bye.